My experience was great because I know some things about when teenagers are pregnant, that's not the end of life.
Man, and I was shy the first time, and the second time it was just like, actually it's a free world, everybody have to, you can do whatever you want to do.
I was sad. The reason why I was sad is because I was still in school. At this my age, I supposed to not be pregnant.
I was feeling most of my dream, the things I wanted to become, most of them I'm not able to reach there.
I was perplexed and disappointed in myself. As time goes on, I came to realize that that's not the end of life, so I have to move on. The pregnancy was about 4 months, and when I told my boyfriend, he said he is not the owner.
He was afraid of telling his parents, but when he told his parents, they received me and the baby.
The NLA Lagos we went for, actually, she really advised me and she taught me a lot of things, and I can still be able to learn more from them.
When I told her about my baby, giving my baby water, she now said, okay, I should tell them she stopped giving my baby water since she has reached 6 months, complete 6 months, before she will start drinking water.
The only contraceptive I know about was condom.
Before I get pregnant, I don't know any form of contraception.
After having the sex, I will take and I'll put salt inside the water and I will take it. That is what I was using.
I've not heard of C-section before. And when we went for test, me and my mommy, and they said it's going to be C-section, I didn't feel anything, but my mom was afraid.
I was thinking, who is going to be helping my mom? And who is going to be helping her to fetch water or helping her to cook? So when I left there, I feel sad. When I get to the Sherak's family's house, they were teaching me normal. Everybody was happy with me. There was no crying, they were living in peace.
I was feeling it was like a shame to my principal seeing me in that kind of state. It didn't drive me out from school. He only asked me if I would be able to cope with the students. I told him no, that I won't be able to cope with them. Now when I've given birth, I'll come back to school. So he really advised me and encouraged my mom to bring me back to school.
They should stop having sex without protection, because I definitely myself, when I was having sex, I was not using any protection. So I don't want them to be like me. I don't want them to the same thing to repeat at them like me. So that is the advice I'll give to them.